to forget. We're gonna blare it.
Staring at the star sign, watching Double Tap by, hearing on the radio. Get the best of you.
Sitting here, listening to some music. So tired. So I'm just sitting here in a recliner. I'm sure my face looks horrible because I have no makeup on. I never have makeup on really. Rarely any time. I barely have it. But anyway, right now I'm just sitting here, rocking in the recliner. So, yeah. Just at home alone. What should we do when no parents are home? What have you done when no parents are home? Just party it up and invite friends over? Guess what? I can't do that, or I'll get in very big trouble. Probably get grounded from my computer for like a couple weeks, and then you guys won't be seeing no videos. Now, you don't want that. I don't either, because I want to do videos. Alright, seriously, I want to do videos, you know. But anyway, I only have like five more minutes on this camera, and then I'll have to go empty it. So, I'm gonna go because gotta clean stuff. So let me update you guys when I'm done. So
bye.
Not even 20 minutes later, it's on again on the radio. And I didn't change it or anything. Can you believe that? Just gonna do some sad stuff. Be going through. Ooh, love it when you may be going through. You're an overcomer. Sorry. Holding you. Might be down for it, show me. Feeling like it's over. Just cleaning the table. Yes, I put my hair up because I just wanted to have my face. This is us children now. You're an overcomer. What in the world? This guy around here, he's just going around our house. You know that freaky that time when your parents are not home? And there's a strange guy around your house? Always freaks me out. Yeah, I know, I'm a cover. Sure, just ask me. So I'm gonna leave. Man, my finger. Poor me. Oh, get my finger smashed. And I'm freaking. Well, I was actually pushing the couch back, my couch, and I hit my finger. And it hurts. You don't look like it hurt, but it does. But anyway, I'm gonna put this all back. I was upstairs decorating my doorway, so I have it all decorated. I get one for nighttime. That's when I'll show you guys what it looks like. Right now, it's the middle of the day, and I'm not gonna show you guys because, you know, it won't look good if I show you now. And plus, that means I have to pull out my couch again and push it back in and probably hit my thing again. And that happening because I had to turn on the lights there, okay. And it don't look good right now because it's not dark out. So, yeah. I guess that's all for now. I don't know. So I'm gonna grab something to eat because I'm hungry. I haven't ate for a while. Get in the freezer. Got my little pinky toe. My pinky toe, but my pinky finger. Look at all this ice crap, like icicles, everything. We don't know how to get them in there. My mom says we open up the freezer door and we keep it open for a while. What the heck are they doing in my yard? Hey, people. But anyway, yeah. Holy crap. Must be Boy Scout or Girl Scout, Boys and Girl Scouts, something like that. Look at all these kids here. Yeah, if they focus. Come on. Okay. Oh, here we go. They're not great, the kids. See all those kids? God. Kids can't keep them out of our yard. We may have a big yard to play in, but it's not for them to play in. It's for us. Hello? Okay, so I'm going to eat something because I am hungry. And I'm going to go. Goodbye. Look, the little kids are putting up flags. Big flags, too. Either carrying flags. Oh, that's so cute. Either carrying flags. And they're putting them up. And it's not even Veterans Day yet. I don't know. But anyway, hear that noise? It's the pizzazz. Over here. You can see it. There. Well, right there. That's the pizzazz. Gonna eat it. Get a pizza for lunch. And no, I'm not gonna eat all of it. My parents can be home soon, so I only have a minute left up here, so I'm gonna go. Look at this yummy, nummy, nummy pizza. There's peppers. There's pepperoni, green onions, green bell peppers, should I say. Olives, cheese, sauce under it, crust, sausage. What better? See, this is what it looks like. Supreme, sausage, pepperonis, peppers, black olives, and onions. Yeah, better go now. Getting ready to head to a baby shower, so yeah. It's 64, so I'm just wearing this like sea chunk texture kind of thing. It's short sleeve, so I'm having this little cover on it, and basically it's 64, so it wouldn't be that bad. So that's what we're doing, and I'll maybe vlog a little bit there. I don't know yet. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Harry, stop. For real.
Give the whole with bells, hobby, la la la, la 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 la. Tis the season to be jolly, la 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 la, la 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 la.